Hi guys. How are you? So, I don't know how to go live on Facebook, but I'm trying. So, let's do this. If anyone's there, say hi. Say hi to me, so at least I know that people are there. चलो नाइस, मोर थम्स अप. ओके, सो देर आर पीपल हु आर देर. हेलो एवरीवन, माइक टेस्टिंग. सो यस, हाउ इज एवरीवन डूइंग? हाउ इज लॉकडाउन ट्रीटिंग यू? घर पे रह के मजा आ रहा है या नहीं आ रहा है? वेरी वेरी मंडेन क्वेश्चन टू आस्क, बट स्टिल. घर पे रह के मजा आ रहा है? इज एवरी वन डूइंग ओके मेंटली? ओके, लाइक ऑफकोर्स वी आर होम एंड एवरीबडी इज गेटिंग बोर्ड सिटिंग एट होम, बट आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू आस्क, आर यू मेंटली ओके? सोनू राजपूत इज आस्किंग, ट्विस्टेड सीरीज में आप ही हो ना? हाँ मैं ही हूँ. फर्स्ट फर्स्ट सीन में मैं मर जाती हूँ. तो इट स्टार्ट्स विथ माय डेड बॉडी, बट यस इट्स मी. हेलो हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ इज एवरीवन? पीपल हु आर राइटिंग इन तमिल एंड तेलुगु, आई डोंट नो हाउ टू रीड दैट. हाँ प्लीज, आई एम सो सॉरी, बट आई कैन स्पीक इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश, पर तमिल तेलुगु मुझे पढ़ते भी नहीं आती है एंड मुझे बोलते भी नहीं आती है. सो आई एम सो सॉरी, आई लर्न. ओके, सो नाउ देर आर क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आई एम हियर बेसिकली डूइंग दिस. आई नो एवरीबडी इज गोइंग लाइव, बहुत मतलब यू ओपन इंस्टाग्राम एंड देर आर लाइक 5-10 पीपल गोइंग लाइव. इट्स एक्सट्रीमली इरिटेटिंग, आई नो. आई डिडंट वॉन्ट टू जम्प ऑन दिस बैंड वैगन ऑफ कमिंग लाइव, बट दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. या प्लीज सपोर्ट मी फॉर दिस, बिकॉज है वॉट इज दिस? Okay, so what I was saying is that it's very, very important. That is the reason that I've come here. नहीं तो मैं नहीं आती. So this is because I'm going live for Literacy India. Literacy India, I'll tell you what it is basically. It's a non-profit organization. It's an NGO, non-profit, who help kids from the underprivileged background. They help them to study. They help them to make their own choices. They help them how to speak in public, do computers, learn a little bit of skills on the computer. So basically, they're empowering themselves, the kids. Also, what they're doing is they are empowering the women, which I really, really, really support because I think it's very important to empower women financially, of course. Because once you teach them how to, earn their own money, be independent, a lot of crime will be solved. I also believe that when you teach people, a lot of crime in our country will be solved. Because bahut problem hai just because of education. There's not much education in our country. So I think people get into, obviously, because they don't know what is right and what is wrong, and they come from a background where nobody supports them. So personally, I think rather than anything else in this country, we should support education, and that's what I do. I really support NGOs, and obviously, I'm from Baroda, so I support people in Baroda for their education. Kyunki once you educate a person, then the problem is quite solved. At least they know what is right. At least they can earn their own living. They can go out, do what they want to do. A lot of poverty, unemployment will be solved because of education. So I think that is the reason I have chosen Literacy India for that. Also that I want to say, hi, hi, everyone, hi. Sorry, distracted. Everybody is saying hi. मैं कितने लोगों का नाम लूँ यार, बहुत सारे लोग बोल रहे हैं मेरा नाम लो, मेरा नाम लो. बट देन हाय 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 एवरीवन, हाय 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 हाय. सो यस, सो आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट लिटरेसी इंडिया. सो दैट इज द मेन रीजन व्हाई आई एम सपोर्टिंग लिटरेसी इंडिया. ऑल्सो व्हेन आई वेंट टू देयर वेबसाइट एंड आई रिसर्च अ लिटिल अबाउट इट, आई फाउंड दिस रियली नाइस थिंग दैट दे आर डूइंग कारीगरी, जिसका नाम है, बहुत सारे हैं, मतलब देर आर लॉट ऑफ सब कैटेगरीज इन विच दे आर डूइंग वर्क, बट देर इज दिस थिंग कॉल्ड कारीगरी. सो इन दैट दे टीच वुमेन हाउ टू एम्ब्रॉयडर, हाउ टू डू सूइंग, हाउ टू डू पेपर प्लेट मेकिंग, हाउ टीचर ट्रेनिंग कोर्स. दे टीच देम अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स सो दैट दे कैन डू देयर you know, they're educated in that or whatever skills they have. Suppose like I'm an artist. I personally, I'm a graphic designer. So I'm pretty good at my painting. At least I believe so. So, but then obviously I'm not doing it. Waste of talent, hai na? Padhai likhai kari, par kuch kaam nahi aayi. I became an actor and just whatever I studied, my degree is a waste at the moment. But I feel if there's someone who's capable of doing something, who knows a little bit of something, agar aap unhe help karenge, so it can enhance. You can enhance their skills. So this is one thing that I really like about their initiative. It's called Karigari. They teach, of course, beautician ka course. They teach driving, which is amazing. Like, I have been driving since 9th standard, okay? Like driving matlab car, to not two wheeler. I've been driving two wheeler, to I've been driving since I don't know when, but driving I was taught. I'm the only child. I'm the only my father's a doctor. I'm the only child, girl child. So my father really wanted that, you know, sarva gun sampann honi chahiye and she should know everything. So and my mom is like very dynamic. So she told me ki ek sharif mama karke hai, matlab mere papa ke bahut acche friend hai, he is a Muslim and I called him mama. So sharif mama taught me how to drive when I was in 9th standard. So he had real patience and he taught me how to drive, and I think every girl in India should know how to drive. Because these are basic things. I don't think you should depend on someone to take you here or there. These are very, very basic things. Yeah, you should know how to cook. You should know how to drive. You should know how to at least do basic things for yourselves. So these people, Literacy India, they teach women how to drive. They teach them how to be a teacher, teacher training course. So there are a lot of things that they do. And I really feel that this is an amazing initiative that we can all be a part of. I know it's a tough time. I know it's very, very tough for all of us. We're sitting at home. Obviously, earnings ke koi thikane nahi hai. People may or may not get their salaries, or even if they're getting salaries, 20% cut hoke milega. Lot of problems, I understand. But even if you can help a little bit, it'll be very, very nice. Like, whatever you can. Abhi nahi to baad mein kar dena. Matlab, whenever you get your salaries, you can do that. Or you can just give minimum, whatever you feel like giving. So, this was a major reason that I came here. There's a donate button here somewhere. So you don't have to go and find out. You can just go and click that donate button and it'll be done. Right. So what else? So this was about Literacy India. Now we can talk about other things. How are you? I'm good. I'm keeping up. I'm really missing home. I really want to go home, meet my mom, eat food. I really want to go to Baroda, but I'm stuck here in Bombay. So that's all we can do, sit at home. I've learned, I knew how to cook, but I've started cooking now, which is, I don't think, which is a big deal. Everybody's cooking nowadays, everybody. So somebody cooking is not like a major thing. I'm a teacher, Kaushik. Kaushik ji is a teacher, very nice. I really respect teachers for whatever they do. Because in our country, I think teachers get paid very less for what they do in our how they contribute for our future. They get paid very less. Because I think those are the people who the kids get in touch with. Those are the people they look up to. And teachers, if they're making the future of our country. So, but there are not many in the rural area. Of course, सारे international schools में जा जा के teachers काम करते हैं because obviously they get paid more there. But I think there are a lot of people who should go to the rural sectors and work. Why I know that? Of course, I'll tell you why I know that. Is because my father's a doctor. He has worked in the Gram Panchayat. He's worked, he was a physician for an entire taluka in Gujarat. So I think I'm born and raised in villages quite a lot. And I know how it is. I know that, of course, I mean, Gujarat villages, I can't compare with anything else because Gujarat is a very developed state. And Gujarat is really good in a lot of ways. Now, don't get me started on that. I can go about praising Gujarat. But since there are a lot of these places which I have personally been, I have seen primary schools there, and they are in an okay kind of state, not very bad, but there are lack of teachers. There, people don't want to go to villages. They don't want to teach the children there. So ultimately, kya hota hai? They don't study. The kids drop out of school. They don't study. They think, theek hai, matlab, let's start working and earning, which is not right. We should encourage them how to, just stick on, stick to the school, complete your education, and then you can do whatever you want to do. So, yeah. What else? Tell me. Again, talking about my father. I'll tell you, I have been really worried for his safety, for what he does. He goes out every day, he goes out and works, which initially we were very worried about. But then later on, he was like, "Nay, I have to go out. This is my job. I can't just leave people like that. And I have to go out there and help." And I think it's a very, very, very generous thing to do, very selfless thing to do. I hope I'm like 10% of what he is. But yeah, like I think everybody whose parents are doctors will understand that it's a very difficult situation out there, and we are not taking it that seriously. हमें बस घर पे बैठना है, but then that also a lot of people are not able to do. I don't know why. Like, what is so difficult? Guys, please just sit at home, enjoy yourself. If you don't like your own company, then what can you say? Nobody else will like your company. It's very important to like yourself and love yourself before anybody else does. बहुत ज्ञान दे रही हूँ ना मैं? I know. I don't want to start this ज्ञान देने वाला लेक्चर, but still, there are a lot of things that I'm looking and I'm realizing nowadays, and I think लॉट ऑफ रियलाइजेशंस आर कमिंग इन लाइफ. ये सब मोह माया है. दैट्स द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई हैव ऑलवेज फॉलोड दिस. सो सिंस ऑलमोस्ट 2019 जनवरी I have not chopped anything. I have not done anything. Basically, I have not spent money on anything. I don't go out much. I don't shop. I don't like shopping. So it's been a no buy year. It's been a no spending year. 2019 has been a no spending year. 2020, I've realized again that whatever I've been doing is correct. All this material possessions and everything, it really doesn't matter. What matters is your relationships, what matters is your parents, and that's about it, I think. It really doesn't matter what you have, how much property you have, how much you have in your investments. Kharab investments to are going, everything is gone. But then, you know, it really doesn't matter. सब मोह माया है, सब मिथ्या है. गाइस प्लीज डोनेट समथिंग. या लाइक व्हाट यू डोंट हैव, लाइक पीपल कैन डोनेट 100 rupees, 200 rupees. स्टार्ट स्मॉल बट एटलीस्ट डू समथिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस टू कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट, बी अ ह्यूमन एट दिस टाइम. अदर ह्यूमंस नीड अस. Humanity. Mm-hmm. That reminds me. There was this, somebody messaged me on Instagram today that, hi ma'am, I'm a tailor and I'm situated in Santa Cruz, and please if you have any work or if anybody else wants to stitch ghagra or anything, please contact me. Then he's given the phone number. I'll post it on Instagram. But I think we should support small businesses, people who are struggling at this time, who are working from home, and you know, because there's no other way. What will they do? And then he's also offered that he'll come home, pick up the clothes, stitch it, give it back. So you don't have to do anything. You just have to like call him and get stuff done. So I think there are a lot of people who are in need of this right now. There are a lot of people who need our help. So anything that you can do, it'll be great. Hi everyone. Hi. Again, hi. If you want to ask anything, you can ask. Hi, everyone, hi. But then what else? Okay, so there are a lot of people right now. I don't know how many minutes I've blabbered on, but I just wanted to convey what I feel right now. I wanted to convey why I'm supporting Literacy India. Obviously, it's not just another NGO that I'm wanting everyone to come and donate your money and just, you know, without giving any reason why I want you to do that. So, I think that's the reason I wanted to come here. Tell you why I like this NGO, why I support this cause. Especially because I support education, and I made it a point to select an NGO who you know, support education, support women empowerment, everything on the lines of how I think, because I don't know, I'm quite a rebel in that ways. And whenever I see the women being very abla nari kinds, mujhe bahut gussa aata hai. So I think I really want women to like be बी देमसेल्व्स, लाइक स्टैंड अप एंड डू समथिंग, नॉट बी लाइक हाँ ये तो नहीं हो सकता, हाँ ये मैं कैसे करूँ. आई रियली डोंट लाइक दैट. ऑल्सो बिकॉज आई एम फ्रॉम गुजरात एंड लॉट ऑफ लाइक वी हैव बीन गिवन अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रीडम. गर्ल्स देर आर वेरी सेफ, वेरी वेरी सेफ. ऑल्सो बिकॉज एटलीस्ट गर्ल्स एजुकेशन इज फ्री एज फार एज आई नो. एटलीस्ट माई एजुकेशन वॉज फ्री इन गुजरात. And I don't want other girls to stop studying just because they can't afford it. So, why my education was free? Someone's asking. Okay, because Gujarat has this free education for a girl child. So, I think my fees was some 645 rupees or something. I'm a convent educated girl. I'm from Convent of Jesus and Mary. And extremely extremely nice school, very very like what do you say, which is groomed really well. Convent girls are really 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 well groomed. And all this for only 645 rupees. Even my college education, where I've done fine arts from MS University, and even that was some, I don't know, some 1200 rupees or 745 rupees, I think aisa kuch hai. So very like it's next to nothing, it's zero money. So I think that is the reason we had all sorts of people in our people from all backgrounds, all ethnicities, all girls from everywhere, everybody studied with us. So which is great. I think education is very, very, very important. Yes, I am from Baroda. Birju Brahmbhatt, I am from Baroda. I am from Baroda. I am from Convent of Jesus and Mary, Baroda. I've done my fine arts, which is visual merchandising. So visual merchandising also I've done from Baroda, which is Maharaja Sayajirao University Fine Arts Department. So I've done that. So yeah. I'm from Anand. Okay, hi. I keep coming to Anand a lot. So yes. Guys, please do support small businesses. Please do support people who need money right now. And please do support this organization, Literacy India. I'm pleading you so much because I really, really believe that education is important and women power is important. And going forward, it will be all the more important because right now you know how our economy is, right? It's taking like a nosedive. So once all this gets over, or at least it, of course it won't get over so fast, but once it starts opening, the state starts opening, everybody will move around, aur zyada cases aayenge kyunki obviously sab log zyada ghumenge, logo se milenge, people will come in contact and zyada cases aayenge. So of course it will be a difficult year. Also that I feel I asked my dad about it and he was like, beta, you need to be prepared to live with this for the next 2 years. We have to modify ourselves. We have to modify how we live, how we communicate with people, how we travel around. We have to modify it and we have to learn how to live with this for the next 2 years because it's not going anywhere. So there's no point sitting at home and cribbing about anything. और यू नो जस्ट ट्राइंग टू बी लाइक हाँ ठीक है चलो खुल गया हमारा स्टेट खुल गया हम तो घूमेंगे फिरेंगे. प्लीज डोंट, लाइक इफ यू डोंट डाई यू कैन इन्फेक्ट समवन एल्स, कोई और मर जाएगा ना तुम्हारी वजह से. क्यों करना है ऐसा, डोंट डोंट डू इट. सो या सो दैट्स अबाउट इट. आई हैव ब्लैबर्ड अ लॉट, इट्स वियर्ड टॉकिंग टू योर सेल्फ when no one else is talking to you. And all that I wanted to say was this. If you donate, please let me know. Please message me that you have donated. And I'm not telling you to donate a huge amount. Do whatever you can. Do whatever you can. Like, even if it is like a small amount. I know it is a difficult time. I know we all need money. I know it is difficult. सबको पैसे चाहिए, सबकी स्टेट अभी खराब है, पर एटलीस्ट वी आर कंफर्टेबल, राइट? वी हैव आवर ओन हाउस, वी हैव फूड टू ईट, सो एटलीस्ट वी कैन हेल्प समवन एल्स डू दैट. या ऑलराइट, चलो, आई थिंक आई हैव ब्लैबर्ड ऑन अ लॉट. आई थिंक आई शुड कीप, एंड गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल, स्टे सेफ, एंड वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू आस्क मी, वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू मी, टेल मी whatever, just message, put it on the comments and I will read it. And I promise you that all this is handled by me. My Instagram, Facebook, all this donation, everything is handled by me, and I read each and every single message. Of course, I choose not to reply, but I do read your messages, and I do take a screenshot of nice messages, and I will post them. So everybody who are messaging me, DMing me, I will post all your messages. And who are rude and who think I'm just sexy, thank you very much. But I think we can talk something intelligent. So yes, so blabbered on a lot. I'm done. God bless you all. Stay safe. Be happy. And yeah, enjoy your house, enjoy your own company. What else can I say? All right, guys, I should keep. Bye. How do you keep this thing? Finish? Okay, finish. All right, bye. A final bye.